answering whether or not he agrees with the Dobbs decision. Does that make anyone in this line uncomfortable?
Yes.